Hi guys, and welcome to episode 15 now of this, my FIFA Ultimate Team Online, where we have, at long last, it was a long time coming, we've actually reached Division 8 now. So without further ado, let's crack on. I think I'll play a couple of games in this episode, and see if we can get some early points on the board. Thanks for watching, and let's crack on.
Again, looks like we're up against a Premier League team. Another tough game. So they got Clyne at right back as well. Van Dijk comes across. Ooh. Lukaku almost scores in the third minute. Oh, we're at sixes and sevens at the back. We've really got to get a hold of ourselves. There's no point having nerves in this division. Let's be confident, lads. Settle down. Oh dear, and he's just walked. He's waltzed all the way through our defence. What are we doing, boys? Come on, get a grip. Really? Terrible defending. Van Dijk, what's he doing? Oh, and the keeper just puts it away after a nice bit of play in the centre of part from Lanzini. Oh, and it's just over the bar. Unlucky Lanzini again with his second shot. Should have drilled it. Unlucky. Just over the bar. Nice play. Shoots. Oh, and the defence just managed to block it and it's gone for a corner. Good play from Fuguli. Oh, Fuguli, and it's just over. Unlucky. Could have been level there, guys. On the half volley. Shoots. Oh, and it's just pushed away by the keeper. Another good save. So really coming back into our own now. Wilson, outside of the boot, normally puts those away. But a good save from the keeper. Oh no, and Lukaku at the bar, at the far post, makes it 2-0. Really, we should have put one of our efforts away early in the game, but now we find ourselves 2-0 down. When we go on the attack, we've really got to make these shots count with goals. So we find ourselves 2-0 down the halfway stage. Our pressure halfway through that first half didn't count. We didn't put their chances away. We really need to turn that pressure into goals. Shoots, Wilson, oh no, come on, oh. We could have been brought the deficit back to one goal there, unlucky lads. Shoots, oh, Wilson again, almost, unlucky lads. Fruit, can we shoot? And all this off the post, and we just can't stick the ball in the back of the net. So unlucky. And they got us on the break. Oh, but a great saving tackle. Oh, and they've put the game beyond all doubt. Really, it was a patient build-up and they've made it 3-0. A baptism of fire, really, in this Division 8. We've had our chances, but they've just been more clinical. In front of goal. So, the ref blows the final whistle. We end the first game in Division 8 with a 3-0 reverse. Just weren't in the same class. Lanzini played well, but didn't stick the ball in the back of the net. We get a few coins for our efforts, of course. But onwards and upwards. We do need new recruits, guys. So, we'll search for our second match in this Division 8. See if we can get our first points on the board. And we're up against Isaac FC. Clyne shoots, oh, unlucky Clyne. And we put it away. And I'm not sure what our opponent was doing there. Maybe he's gone for a cup of coffee, a cup of tea, or even a drink. Or is he actually drunk? But we have opened our account in this division. Who else but Callum Wilson with the goal. Not sure what he was doing, Lallana in the back there, and we just slotted away.
All I see is you.